Hey guys, I just am walking home. I took Ellen home and it was funny, she mentioned that someone in her class, Corey, apparently you watch my videos on my vlogs apparently, and he mentioned to her that I mentioned her in a vlog. That's awkward, but that was funny, that made me laugh. But yeah, man, I think the wind's gonna blow into this mic, I don't care. But yeah, I'm just at the school right now, stalking some children. I'm a pedophile, but what are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Do you have proof? Okay, I'm gonna stop now. But yeah, I had my exams today. I had my two out of the last three, so I've got one more left, and I'm done. I'm done with my exams. My exams are shit. I had studio art, and why is there no light on me? Okay, that works better. I had studio art, and then I had theater studies. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm tired. I'm walking home, which makes me more tired, but I'm hungry. So I'm gonna get food later. But yeah, Coolio, Broseph, and I just can't wait for school to finish. That's pretty much all I wanted to talk about today. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. A piece of chicken. I'd like, does that sound like Cartman from South Park? Hey, don't kill me fat, you fucking Jew.
Why the fuck not?
Why don't you suck my balls?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. What I said was, hey, would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
I don't know. I kind of lost it there. I'm like dream world right now. But I'm going to go. I'm not going to waste any more time. Not that I'm wasting your time. I'm just spending it. I have no idea. I'm going to go. Piece of chicken. Good. Bye. Have a wonderful day, night, evening, afternoon, and all that stuff. See you guys.
Good. Bye.